take it slow, not from the cabinet, who'll sing their way to safety with the Ballad of Reading Hall.
The minister was strong upon the Regulations Act. He told the people death was but a scientific fact, that they should die and he should live was what he called a pact. To RSG the MPs rushed like water through a sieve. Above the mud cried out for blood from those who'd blood to give. But they knew down there in their purified air, the cabinet will live.
That was the week that was. America's expanding well. Jackie's going to have a child. And Conrad Hill had himself a new hotel.
The best man at Princess Alexandra's wedding next week is, according to the handout, a simple farmer, Mr. Peregrine Fairfax.
Oh, I come down from Argyle, sure to give you little Angus Ogilvy away.
You will probably have seen the charming pictures of the young couple, but did you read what went on when they were being taken? I quote the official statement, "The couple changed clothes during the sitting."
That was the week that was. Beeching's in the news again. He says the dirty British public is the thing that makes it filthier to go by train. That was the week that was. Silver, let it go. Oh, what a week that was. That was the week that was.
In the week of Dean Acheson's sensational outburst, when he said,
"Having lost her empire, Britain is not quite as important in the world as she used to be. She cannot remain totally independent."
Acheson's wild words have caused an international furore.
About this Acheson thing, Jack. It's Harold here. Harold Macmillan. M-A-C-R. I'm calling from London. Now, looky here. This thing doesn't represent the views of your government, does it? Oh. Well, goodbye then.
The British people are angered and hurt by this vicious personal affront.
Britain is not quite as important in the world as she used to be.
Disgraceful. Disgusting. What did he say?
I'm CNZ, actually. I'm afraid I don't have any time to think about politics.
Let Mr. Acheson answer this question. How many gold medals did the United States get in the Empire Games?
Nonsense! Many of the greatest miracles of modern science stem from Britain. Radar, penicillin, the hovercraft, radar, the steam engine, penicillin, the spinning jenny, radar. And didn't Britain produce the great transistor valve?
No.
But whichever way you look at it, understand this, Mr. Acheson. British leadership follows the world.